Hey guys, it's your girl Kimisha, and today I'm gonna show you how I Hey guys, it's your girl Kimisha, and today, as you can see, my hair is a mess and I really don't feel like home in it. So in this video, I'm gonna show you how I'm going to leave the house without combing my hair by putting on this scarf.
Hey y'all, so before we get into the video, I had to come on here and say shout out to T Miracle Talks. That's her name here on YouTube and on Instagram as well. Shout out to her, she answered the riddle, what has a dress but never wears it? I think it was that one. I'll link the video. I don't know which side it must be. I'll link the video to the riddle that she answered. But shout out to T Miracle Talks. Be sure to check her out. I'll leave all her stuff down in the description box below. And without further ado, let's get on into the video.
For this video, all you need is a scarf, of course, some gel, a brush, a comb, maybe, and most importantly, some hairpins. So I already went and applied some gels in the front of my hair. So I'm gonna take my brush and just brush it back so it can be as smooth as possible. Then I'm gonna just pull it tight. Then for this piece now, I'm gonna turn my back and look into the mirror, so don't mind that. This is where I get the most trouble, but I figure it out at the end. I'm just gonna roll it around, so stick it in, so. And I'm gonna take some hairpins and stick it in so it won't fall out. This hairstyle is basically how you just have to play with the scarf until you get it looking the way you want it to look. It always doesn't look perfect, but it's worth a try. So yeah, I'm gonna take some hairpin and stick it in. Stay in place. Go in. Can't find the hole, right? Now, just gonna take in front like this. Stick it underneath, and again, hair pins to keep it in place. Now that that's done, I'm just gonna like pull it back a little. Some of my baby hair, my side hair, because I don't want a baby hair. Then take some gel. Take some gel. It will eventually curl, don't worry. My hair is sometimes stubborn right about, but yeah. So this is how I achieve this look. Thumbs up if you like this. Hey guys, it's your girl Kimisha, and today I'm gonna show you how I cut your sharia. You think it's dark? I don't know. Okay, into the video. Start over. Cut that piece of shirt if you only post this piece. Hey.